Hi, this is Judy Emmons. If you want to shake up Lansing, vote for Tom Ginster. In these uncertain economic times, Tom understands that proposed new taxes and fees are not the answer. They only add to the burden of working families struggling to pay for gas and groceries. Tom Ginster is a strong leader who will oppose new taxes, make government more accountable, and bring people together to find common sense solutions. On November 4th, please join me in voting for Tom Ginster.